And so although you love your wife with your whole heart, she'll never make you happy. This is actually very countercultural. Your wife or your husband can't be the source of your happiness, because if they are, they'll become an idol that takes the place of God. And so instead, you have to understand marriage not as a pursuit of happiness, but as a pursuit of holiness. That through marriage, God makes us holier. And if you'll make marriage about holiness, you'll find happiness as a result.